unbearable indeed.
Totally spare.
What shit? Wait, what boxes did I miss? So there were 20.
Oh, I know. God damn it.
What?
Where now?
There's another secret. This level's chock full of secrets.
Oh dear God, I remember this one.
Ooh, it's dark.
These are dark. It's really hard. Famous deep sea Tupperware.
I haven't peeled back this force.
The genie can.
The genie said. How do we think of the bones?
The genie said, do I have
this? My bones. Sometimes. I was like, I don't know where all this is.
Come on! How do you run faster?
He said,
up.
I thought it was, it might be circle.
He has a power.
Why does Crash Bandicoot have a fascination with polar bear fucking? Why does the polar bear listen to Crash
Bandicoot? I got scared. Run!
It'd be faster if the bear was actually in the room.
And you were in his pouch.
You were in his pouch. Kitty cat.
Oh, it is circle around. Faster.
Whoa! Whoa!
Against that shoe.
Do you like games that lie to your face?
And lie to your children?
The love crash.
Oh,
yeah, fuck it up again!
I don't give a gosh two anymore! Oh.
That's all you want, you son of a bitch.
You're dying on that fucking sculpture. That's...
You're bipolar bear?
Aw, oh, that's sad.
I'm a bear and I'm a dog.
What if it was a bipolar bear? Because... The little bear is actually the big bear in the giant bear costume.
That
got
him. Sense. Yeah, but you
fucked it up!
The bear?
Maybe he's a bear and skin bear. His parents were like,
unbearable.
You ate all the fucking candy. Get out of this house. Now he's here.
I'm going to order Chinese
food. God damn. This game grows unbearable.
Yeah.
Jesus
Christ. I'm leaving. Get out of your own house.
Get out
of this place.
Get out over a lot.
Whee!
Enjoy the sights and sounds.
The sounds.
Oh, the slime.
Slimes.
They're like sound for slimier.
Oh, we slow watch that one!
Hey now!
He's like, you don't mind if I run faster.
too fast. I don't like it.
Too fast.
Let's get these two hearts getting
faster. God damn it. Well, I didn't know
going
I had
for
that.
A dip.
Cool it off.
Hungry little fella.
Now I'm gonna win.
Where's my Weptar puzzle?
Oh, I'm so good at this now. Oh! The air is frozen here, it's so cold. That's why I fucking ran into it.
Clunk!
Oops!
Oh!
God damn it, this level's really tricky.
Ooh, it's another tricky one. Ooh.
What if Crash Bandicoot strapped headlights onto the polar bear so he could see in the dark?
Oh, that's a good idea.
That's a beautiful one.
Fuck. His torso's like splattered on those metal crates in the back. Like,
oh fuck! I don't know who I am anymore!
Ooh. Come on! I made it. The game got jealous. And that's why I didn't.
So, since dumbass here, referring to me, ate a fucking salad for lunch, I'm gonna have to order more food.
Oh, you're hungry? What the fuck?
What if it was just like concrete that he slid on? It just like slid like his face along the
Is that water or ground?
You should touch it.
Maybe if I.
Ooh.
What is this?
nothing?
No, it's gotta be a secret. Jump out.
Oh.
I trust you.
You're not gonna die.
Nah. I don't care. I'm gonna fuck! I missed five browns.
Five boxes landed on your head.
Oh, I farted. Sorry.
One came out and now you're
one came out and sprouted out.
Taking vertical walls? Cut your major air, race it upside down, huh?
Sir!
Whoa!